today here at BrandStar Studios, a recap is we are here to talk to state legislators about the fact that we need to bring more production back to Florida. We have over 30 film schools and production schools and animation schools here in the state, and most of our students that are graduating are leaving the state to go work somewhere else.
I think that given an opportunity for, you know, several of our elected officials and you know, representatives to come through and take a look at what BrandStar is trying to achieve here in South Florida.
Our part is not about BrandStar, it's about us actually helping the residents of Florida and the community of Florida get higher paying jobs and being in a position where they can work on more and more productions in the film and entertainment space.